In 2009, we had the idea of opening a restaurant in Ramallah. We didn't have the money, so we took loans because we wanted to give the people outside a better image of Palestine. We have Italian fusion Palestinian food with the Palestinian herbs, the pasta, the risotto that comes with the maqlouba, which is a Palestinian dish, the tabbouleh that comes with the pineapple. I'm Katia Sakakini, and this is Palestine.